Iryna Nozdrovska's body was found in a river in Kiev after she received threats